हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू दिस इन वीडियो परम गुरु पाठशाला इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल सरसा। माय नेम इज उर्वशी मैकवान। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच इन मैथ सब्जेक्ट स्टैंडर्ड सेकेंड यूनिट नंबर वन। यूनिट नेम इज नंबर्स अप टू 1000। टॉपिक्स आर बिफोर नंबर, आफ्टर नंबर, बिटवीन नंबर 101 to 500। राइट द नंबर्स जस्ट बिफोर एंड जस्ट आफ्टर। स्टूडेंट्स, हियर गिवन नंबर 341. So, here we have to write just before number of 341. So, which number comes? It is 340. So, 340 is before number of 341. Now, we have to write after number of 341. So here comes 342. 342 is after number of 341. We will see next example. Here given number 225. So 224 is before number of 225, and 226 is after number of 225. Next number is 113. So here we have to write before number of 113. So which number comes? 112. And 114 is after number of 113. So students, 112 is before number of 113, and 114 is after number of 113. Students, next example is 404. Here given number 404. So here we have to write just before number of 404. So which number comes here? That is 403. 403, 403. Now we will write after number of 404. So which number comes here? That is 405. 405, 405. So 403 is before number of 404, and 405 is after number of 404. We will see next example. Students, here given 146. Also here we have to write just before number of 146. So which number comes here? 145. 145 is before number of 146, and after number which comes? That is 147. For 146 after 147. Next example is, here given number 299. So here we have to write just before number of 299. So which number comes here? That is 298. 298 is before number of 299. And 299 after 300. 300. Write the number in between. Students, our next topic is between numbers. So here given two numbers, that is 190 and 121. So here we have to write between number of 190 and 121. So which number comes here in between? That is 120. So 120 is between number of 119 and 121. We will see next example. Students, here given 215 and 217. So here also we have to write between number of 215 and 217. So which number comes here? It is 216. 216 is between number of 215 and 217. Students, here given 340 and 342. Two numbers given here, but between number is missing. So we have to write here between number of 340 and 342. So here comes 341. So 341 is between number of 340 and 342. Next example is, here given two numbers, that is 472 and 474. So here also between number is missing. So here we have to write between number. So which number comes here? 473. 473 is between number of 472 and 474. Next example is, here given two numbers, 156 and 158. Here also between number is missing. So we have to write here between number. So 157 is between number of 156 and 158. So 157 is our answer. Students, here given 407 and 409. Now here between number is missing. So which number comes here? It is 408. 408 is between number of 407 and 409. Write the missing number. Students, here we have to write missing number. So some numbers missing. So we have to write that number. Students, here given three number and some number is missing here. So firstly, one by one we read which number given here. So first given 123, then after given 124, but directly then after given 128. So here three number are missing. Three numbers are missing, so here we have to write that missing number. So 124 after 125. Another two number is missing here. So 125 after 126. Another one number remain. So that is 127. Now this line is complete. Read 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128. Students, we will see another example of missing numbers. So first number given 208, and then after directly given 212, and then after given 213. So here also three numbers are missing. So start from first number. Which number is missing? 208. So 208 after 209. Another two number is missing. So which numbers are there? That is 209 after 210 and 210 after 211. Now this line is complete. Read it. 208, 209, 210, 211, 212, 213. We will see next example. Students, here given also three number. That is one by one we read 356. Then after given 357. And then after two number is missing and one number given, that is 360, and also then after one number is missing. So total here we have to write three number. So start from first 356, then after given 357, that is right. But 357 after we have to write missing number. That is which number comes? 358. Then after 359. Then after 360 and last 361. Now this line is complete. 356, 357, 358, 359, 360 and last 361. Homework. Write the missing number. Thank you for watching this video.